So welcome back, guys. Last episode we got ourselves cheeseburger, and now we're doing this really funny guy's mission. Let's go, Hurk. Let's go to the watchtower. What are you talking to, dude? The Monkey King. What? I gotta say, hands down, this guy is the best character I have in this game. Damn, Colt's got it, man.
Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol, no wild out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man.
Holy shit.
I forgot my daddy's truck. You've been real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to getting this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off parking liquor. Got
yep.
That one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... Shit, I forget the rest, but... They'll come to me as soon as we go.
What the hell?
You are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're gonna be real impressed, dude. She's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more.
Okay, so I can actually go here. Don't run over cheeseburger, dude. Is the watchtower that long and that far away? I mean, okay. Let's see. Is that the watchtower? There's some dudes. Holy, that's a lot of dudes. Okay. Jesus. What? Is he going somewhere? Where is Burke, whatever. Holy shit. That's yeah, I'll try and go and do something before you blow up everything. Holy. Holy sh! Do I even need to do anything? I don't think so. Holy shit. Yeah, I don't even need to do anything. Just run. Let's go with my handgun, kill them all. Go with my pets. Where'd he go? Where? You're dead. Let's pat him. Why not?
Man, I love the beef.
What? He loves it here. What is this? I think that's part of the car. Oh, we died. Okay, so there's medkit. Don't need it.
Okay, man. Now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us too. It's all about the zip line, man. We gonna zip line in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Okay, let's go then.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh shit, cell phone, right?
Yeah, shut up, dude. This dude is really hilarious. Shut up, dude.
This is so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do it buck naked. Feel that breeze on my taint. Geronimo, bro.
What? Geronimo, bro. Okay, so where should we go? So, where is the truck actually? Is it here? I guess. It's walking towards the house. So, shall we go to the house? Oh shit, there's somebody right there. I don't need to do anything. Get him, Cheeseburger!
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
That's a nice step. Yes. Oh, yeah, wait for me, dude. Okay, let's go. Mountain again. Oh yeah.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left.
Oh yes, we do. Can I shoot someone? Oh yeah, that's what I like. That's a quest that I enjoy. Where? Oh. What? No, two. I just killed two at a time. Oh yes. Come on, Hurk. Let's go. Drive, dude. Golden trout. Oh shit. Oh, that was really close. Shit. That was really, really close. Yeah, thank you. No, thank you. What?
It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
What the hell? That's really... That's a nice cult, actually. There we are. Let's go.
Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Okay. I'll be waiting. So I can actually go and drive this? Probably not, but okay. So,
there's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They're killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy.
It's my new campaign, man.
I want to know that they have my hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
So, where... I can do this mission. What is this? Clutch. I can fast travel there, okay.
Name's Jess Black. Find me at the lumber
mill. Okay. Let's go there first. We will talk with this guy later. No, that's not.
He's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, Deputy.
You're being hunted, okay. I think that's the quest where if they appear, you're gonna be catched. And then something, and I'm not going to tell you. I saw this in the video. So we'll see what happens. Come on, dude. Let me drive. Oh shit, they're actually coming. Okay. So I guess you guys will see what happens when we are captured. I don't think you can actually escape them. They will just fire. Are they in that car? Okay, probably not. I think they shoot you something and you get paralyzed and so you get captured. So you can't really do anything. Even then, let's go to the lumber mill and try to do the quest. If they show up, they show up. No, not going to be bothered by that. So I think I'm just going to use the mountain gun and kill everyone. Yep. Oh, we got captured. Let's see what the future awaits. I didn't come for you, dude.
Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Okay, now what? The world is weak. Starting mission. Pick up weapons.
Call the herd. Excellent.
Make your sacrifice!
Good. Call the herd.
Train! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Oh shit! That's some really neat weapon. Come on, dude, show up.
Well done.
Thank you.
Call the herd.
That was really clumsy. Okay, where the hell do I need to go? Oh, that was close, Jesus. Hey, look, it's Errol.
Yep.
From The Walking Dead.
What's the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Okay, so that's what happens when you get captured. You do that little quest and you get rescued by the Whitetail, so you can do start and do quests for them. And you get rescued by Daryl from The Walking Dead, because he looks exactly like Daryl and he has a bow, so yeah. Daryl is in Far Cry 5. I'm so hangover. Is that more vodka or what?
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on, Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa! I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid, and this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Shut up, fatty.
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
Oh, she's pissed.
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't do anything.
Shut up! And go away.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey there.
What? Let me sleep, dude. So.
Hey there, deputy.
Hello. The world is weak. Okay, so this is stabilized a little bit. Okay, let's see if I can sell stuff, because I only you. Okay, thank you. Sell loot. That's the only thing that I have. Oh, I can safely sell. Okay. Okay, so can I buy something? A sidearm? That's the only, that's what I got. Okay. So no thank you.
Hey man.
What up?
Where is there? Three perks. Okay, let's do this. End this episode right here. I think it's been past 20 minutes. Now roster perks. Got 6. Okay, so I can get the wingsuit. That is and drop. And after that, what should we journey pack? Yeah, we should get this. This is 7. Holy crap. That's a lot. So we're going to end this episode right here. It'll be a long one. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.